Ohio State's investigation into former football assistant Zach Smith is still digging up some skeletons in the closet, including one that may implicate Texas head coach Tom Herman. For that reason, Tom Herman is in hot water, brought to you by John Wayne Service Company. Herman said Thursday he's more than willing to talk to the NCAA about a 2014 visit to a Florida strip club with Zach Smith when both were Ohio State assistants. Earlier this week, Ohio State identified Herman as the assistant with Smith at the club, a visit that was revealed in a school investigation into how Buckeyes head coach Urban Meyer handled domestic abuse allegations against Smith. Herman responded by saying, quote, "I'm happy to cooperate, be honest, truthful, and transparent with the NCAA if they so need me to be."
In Hot Water is brought to you by John Wayne Service Company. Right now, get a brand new AC system with no interest, no payments, and no electric bill until 2020. Don't pay a penny until 2020. Claim your comfort today with John Wayne Service Company.